Yeah, town and City.
Going to Town and City, this seems pretty
good. Three, two, one, go!
Diddy has upper operators, especially very tender.
I feel like Ness is still the top of the slightly
easier. Yeah, but Ness only has one. Oh, wow. Ryo's probably going to spend a lot of smash attacks on this. See, that is the control of the command that I was talking about. Ness can actually get quite a bit out of it. Oh, I do need to control the rise in there.
Able to escape the combos of the nature there. It's pretty effective to get the combos. It's so versatile.
Danny has a little man right now. He's been trying to play his job.
Oh, wow,
Aether was actually gonna take it!
Alright.
That was a crazy conversion by Ryos. I personally thought we were gonna see the F smash.
Yeah, it wasn't fancy, but it worked.
Yeah. His use of banana is actually extremely good. He's getting a lot off of it. I'm more than getting used to it. He's probably like it. To be honest, I think right now it's just Alex's banana control and... Oh, he reflected it! Speaking of banana, it's banana.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
And like, his short hop basically will allow many keep on the ground.
Do you think he'll try
Decide
which way he's gonna roll.
Yeah.
Oh, it hit him as he got up. That was interesting. Can he finish it? Oh, the B side grab. Both very high percent. Very careful. Very tense. Is there gonna be a confirmed? No, the throw. It was it. That was all he needed. Alright.
Diddy Kong!
Not fancy both killing with the throw off stage, but it really worked the patience game. And again, he didn't go for the banana.
That's
confirmed.
Yeah, it definitely was not very fancy at all. That was actually
just
But DJP barely able to etch that game out.
So
long aerials kind of air to air with each other.
Not much like the first one.
No matter at all.
Oh, okay. This combo is not your combo, but really good. Hurry, not letting the combo continue. Good escape, but like, you can make a hit. Gotta build up the damage though. Gonna be a banana combo. Really good at avoiding. Missed the grab though.
Maybe rolled away.
Oh, okay. Lucky.
Unfortunately, that's the most likely
the B-reverse Diddy stuff. Oh, Miss Smash is going to be a punish this time. Oh, actually, come on. No. Oh, we're also going to grab the banana quite effectively.
Jesus!
Oh, that thing was an M&M. That was all the dot there.
But unfortunately, it did not go the last mile.
Ryo's gonna try and break the shield. There's
no way. Oh, no. What is it going?
Oh, we got it!
What?
That was so strange.
Wow. What? That was like some anime shit where like they cut you and it's like, oh my god,
like a zero, like ultra move in MVC 3 where it's like a slash.
Yeah, and
you can't even tell what happened and then.
And all of a sudden you just explode. That's basically what we just saw there.
Yeah. So really an early kill.
So wait, did this just end?
No, we got one more.
Oh, okay. We'll put Nano and Tomorrow on screen next.
Alright, boys,
we found it.
I thought last time we played.
What the heck is going on? We're just seeing
scrapping.
Riles is doing it. In that case, probably is going to be better. I'm going to be the Riles. He's making the best of the game.
Yeah, the lightning didn't work, got punished for it. Lightning was good. And shooting the bananas quite well, but so. Oh, jumping on the stage. Surprise, did he get? Oh, no, good. He did, he's not going to
Yeah, Diddy's too small, but he's just able to air dodge on you, but still, not be able to get hit by the
So, he ended up pretty badly to get away, not going in for aerials for the edge guarding. Pretty conservative, but effective. Neutral, and who's gonna get the banana here? No good. Yeah. You're just like passing back and forth the banana.
Alright.
Try up smash. No move there.
Banana up smash. Good stuff. Breakfast on Amy. The second most important meal of the day.
Oh, okay. Failed to deflect the banana. Tossed him there, but shield the banana again. Now it's his.
Great.
Got him on the recoveries near the lightning. Oh, no. No good. Oh, it's very tense. Can dry smash to the edge.
Going for the, yeah, going for the background edge. What? Alright, you got
Ryos really needs to get a kill if he wants to take it back. Whereas, DJDG plays conservative, or Skibby if he wants. Put a big deficit in his favor. Oh, there's the kill. Okay, this is possible for a comeback, but Ryos is gonna have to be careful. Banana edging at this point.
SD is such an awful person that's gonna be hard. There's just nowhere to go, to be honest.
He has so many different options, and banana can go anywhere.
Yeah, banana just six more than you can do.
Don't go that far. Okay, last banana, but once we get a oh, he got a grab. Okay, he's getting the damage in.
Is it? Ooh, almost got the re-grab.
Did he quickly take it back? Yeah, shielded a little too long there. Just waited him out.
Once again, up throw
into
A-Bug region.
But Danny not quite getting the... No one is landing him. Oh, did he crit on it on his own? Really checks Lars being very patient here. He knows that he's got yeah, really just going for the halo. Rise and the rack up some stuff for the heal, but the fire didn't go in. Is this a confirm? Alright, can he land? Oh, the banana on the edge. Dash the banana. Oh, he tried to grab the banana but rolled into it. Really big. Oh, fire into starter? No, no.
That was the first percent we saw in quite a long while. This kid from
could have been a punish there.
He's actually quite well
for him. Oh, Raz got the banana, but he was right into the grab range. Not good. Banana again? No, he's really holding. He's really good as long as he wants. Oh, the fire stopped him from capitalizing on the banana. Raz got the banana. No good. Really careful by Raz, but he really isn't going to get a kill unless he gets a hit. Apparently he died, we heard.
Yeah. Banana up smash, that's it. So, a lot of work that was there is whenever one of us can get tripped, he would most likely roll away. DJP got that read.